that gets students interested in STEM careers.
Rich DeMuro explains all about that camp and how it's inspiring a generation of engineers in today's tech smart.
And everyone take one more step backwards.
Today's the big day of the launch, so we've been preparing for this and we're finally here.
An important day for students at a summer camp called Project Payload.
So our girls are going to design their payload, attach it to a parachute line, and inflate a balloon that's going to be about 16 feet wide in diameter when it's completely inflated.
The STEM camp, with supervision by USC, is rooted in aerospace engineering. This high-altitude weather balloon experiment teaches about pressure and more.
It's pretty challenging, I'm not going to lie. We've taught them coding, we've taught them 3D CAD, we've taught them about different layers of the atmosphere and how gravity and rocketry works. There's a lot that goes into a balloon launch.
Student Joy Smith says the camp was more fun than she expected.
It really changed my view on science, because science we need in everyday life, and this really helped me went to a new view of how science is.
Ashley Adame is back as a counselor.
I think what contributes to what makes a camper learn is that if they're passionate, interested, and they're curious, you know, they ask questions and they're interested in what they're learning.
A major goal of the camp is to get more young girls interested in STEM careers.
I think STEM is a really amazing, like, career and fields to get into, and I feel like if girls knew more about it, I feel like they would really be more interested in it.
The program, funded through a donation from aerospace VC firm Embedded Ventures.
Very important to us that we also invest in the next generation of founders and entrepreneurs.
Whether today's experiment flies or flops doesn't necessarily matter.
3, 2, 1,
it's the larger impact of Project Payload that will return dividends in the future.
We hope that Project Payload inspires these students to make their passion for curiosity and experimentation visible and available to their peers long after the summer program.
I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are Tech Smart.
Passion for curiosity. Where are you going, Henry?
You know what? I'm
passion for curiosity with the weather.